We've all heard it. Dating in Seattle is famously difficult. Blame it on the dreary weather, the tech scene, or the Seattle freeze. Human connection is lacking in our city, and the current dating apps are not helping.
Dating apps are such a numbers game. I feel like I spend hours swiping, but then every date is like a job interview.
Dating apps are the worst. You spend so much time texting, and then you just get ghosted.
Ghosts.
Dating apps are hard. I don't mind the swiping and the texting, but I just wish I could meet someone the old-fashioned way in real life.
The Meet IRL dating app uses GPS location to connect single people as they put themselves out in the real world. Whether you're out with the ladies or at a work happy hour with your boss, users are prompted to add context about how they want to be approached. Matches are made through proximity and shared experiences, and users will only see singles that fit their dating preferences and values. Your device can scan the room using augmented reality, pointing out singles and telling you how they want to be approached. No more mindless swiping or endless messaging. Just a better way to meet, IRL.
Meeting in person is so much better. Instead of analyzing thousands of pictures, you can pick up on someone's vibe and not figure out what they mean by an emoji.
It's so much easier to flirt and to test your chemistry.
I don't have to waste a bunch of time setting up a date, flirting with them online, etc. And I know when I meet somebody in person, when I talk to them, I know in a moment whether it's going to work out or not.
I'm excited about meeting people in real life, and I got this phone number, so I have this date that I'm kind of looking forward to.